Okay, so next, after creating the stairs, railing, floors, doors, window, everything, now next step we are going to create curtain walls. So as we know, at this four wall we have not placed any door window. Because of this four walls we want to convert into curtain wall. So first of all, you have to select the wall. So select the wall, hold down the control key, select remaining three walls. After selecting four walls, change the type. Instead of generic 12-inch, now we will use curtain wall type. In curtain wall type, there are three types: curtain wall 1, exterior glazing, and storefront. Now what is happen if I will be use curtain wall 1? So it will be simply converted into glass wall. As you can see, this is my wall which is simply converted into glass wall. Now if I will be go to the first floor plan and make a copy of any one of the wall, I want to just illustrate what is the difference between that three types of curtain wall. Now I will go to 3D view, remove the doors and select everything, filter out, windows, delete. Now select the first wall and I want to change the type curtain wall 1 so that it is converted into glass wall. Select the second wall, change the type exterior glazing. So what is difference here, it is converted into glass wall as well as there is some predefined grids. And in third type, let's say storefront, so it is converted into glass wall plus there is a grid plus mullions are automatically placed. So this is the basic difference between three types of curtain wall. Obviously you can select the curtain wall, let's say exterior glazing, edit type, make a duplicate and change your spacing, vertical spacing, horizontal spacing. Similarly, you can do same for here. Select the curtain wall, edit type, and obviously go to duplicate, change the vertical grid spacing, horizontal grid spacing. But here there is something more options available. Change the type of the mullion, horizontal mullion, vertical mullion. So let me delete these three walls. Now here this is my glass wall. So I will be go to the, in 3D view, I will be go to the front view and use the curtain grid command. Now using this command you will be able to create a grid. As you can see, this is my glass wall, so I can place the grid or create the grid. So I will be use curtain grid, and here as you can see there are three parts. So first part 7 4, second part, now from here I will be use 9 foot 3 inch, so it is equal part, again 9 foot 3 inch. So this is my one grid has been created, horizontal vertical. Again I will be go to the front view, curtain grid. If I want to create a vertical grid, I will be move the mouse over horizontal line. If I want to create a horizontal grid, this is my horizontal grid. So I will be divide this two parts, so 4 feet 4 feet, click like this, first, second. So this is another part of the grid. So I had created in front view the grid pattern. Now I will be go to the right view and same way I will be use the grid, curtain grid. Curtain grid will be used to place the grid only in curtain wall. Again midpoint to the midpoint, and again from here we will create some distance and place the grid. Now if I will go to 3D view, this is my grid which we had placed. Now at this time, as you can see, this glass wall is gone something outside to the wall. So let me fix that problem. First of all, align AL, this reference plane, this wall, lock. This reference plane, this wall, lock. Now here as you can see, if I will be go to the plan view, this is my curtain grid, but this grid slightly outside than the plans of the wall. So I will be use dimension DI, reference plane to the curtain grid. This is my curtain grid. Now how to identify the curtain grid? First let we identify the curtain grid, because that is easier. So curtain grid DI. If you can't select the curtain grid, hold on the tab key. Click, again click on reference plane. As you can see, this dimension is 0 foot 0 inch. Select the reference curtain wall and change the dimension 2.5 inch so that your curtain wall will be goes 2.5 inch inside to the reference plane. Right now curtain wall is exactly on the reference plane. DI, this is my curtain grid. Again click here, this is 0 foot 0 inch. Select the curtain grid DI, curtain grid, reference plane, select the curtain grid 0 foot 0 inch, instead of that 2.5 inch. Similarly DI, move the mouse here, tap, now curtain grid, click, select the reference plane. Similarly move the mouse here, tap, it should be highlight like this, dash line, and that is a notification wall, curtain wall, and reference plane, click. Now select this curtain wall, change the dimension 2.5 inch inside. You can use any of the dimension. Select the curtain wall 2.5 inch, enter. Now if I go to 3D view, as you can see my walls has been gone to the inside. But here there is also another problem, that there is no mullion, has been fixed. So you can use the mullion and choose any one of the type. Let's say I want to choose 2.5 by 5 inch rectangular. Now here there are three options, grid line segment and all grid line. All grid line means it will place the same type of mullion to the all grid line in the figure, as you can see. Grid line segment is, it is placed the curtain, it is placed the mullion on one part of the one segment of the grid. And grid line means it is placed in whole grid line. Let's say I will be use grid line 2.5 by 5 rectangular. So as you can see, it is placed entire to this grid line. But if I will use grid line segment, it is placed only this segment. Now undo. I want to use grid line, so all this grid line I want to place. Now I have not select this one, so for that I will be again go to the mullion. Select some different type, let's say 5 by 5 corner, and select this type. So as you can see, very nice corner has been created. Select this. Now here again to I will not create a corner here, I will be use 2.5 by 5 rectangular. Select this and all the remaining portion. If I will go to the top view, as you can see, so corner is used only in corner, and remaining you can use in grid. So this is your one curtain grid segment has been created. So first we had converted basics wall to the curtain wall, then after we have to specify the curtain grid, and then we have to specify the mullion, and we have to adjust the curtain grid according to our requirements.